since Gary may or may not be back for the second mm-hmm. Hunger Games, if he said that he thought that it would be something he would be good for. Do you think he would be good as a...
I think it would be a very different movie than the first one if Joseph directed the second Hunger Games. It'd be crazy. But no, I think Gary's the man. Gary, in my mind, is the only one that could ever direct the second one. So that's what I'm sticking to.
Gotcha.